Tesla is by far Elon Musk's most successful venture. It has been the single most influential factor in the recent changes occurring in the car industry, with the fast acceptance of electric vehicles. However, electric propulsion has not dampened Elon Musk's love of sheer speed, as you will learn. Welcome, dear viewers. Today we will take a quick look at the Tesla Model S, crazy new trim level called Plaid. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe to Futurephile to watch more fascinating videos on futuristic tech. The Tesla Model S hit the market first in 2012. This was Tesla's attempt to make electric cars a bit more accessible to the general public following the success of the highly priced first-generation Tesla Roadster. It is a four-door sedan comparable in size and dimensions and size to a Honda Accord at the time. When the Model S was first sold, it came with a single electric motor powering the rear wheels, mirroring a general car engine layout. Sales went according to Tesla's expectations, so they introduced a two-motor configuration, one for each axle in 2014. This gave the car all-wheel drive and a significant performance boost, giving it a minimum of a 2.28-second 0-60 time and a top speed of 155 miles per hour. This 2014 revision of the car helped it attain even more sales, as it suddenly proved that not only are electric vehicles viable for regular use, they're also fun to drive. Video clips on the internet can also be seen of the Tesla Model S speeding far ahead cars of its class and even sports cars on a drag strip. In September 2019, Elon Musk announced that the Tesla Model S will get a third motor. Fans were understandably excited. A third motor on the Tesla Model S would mean torque vectoring would be possible. Torque vectoring on cars is the ability to control what the wheels on opposite sides of the car are doing. The end result is fantastic handling. Other car companies have already introduced torque vectoring systems for their cars. Acura, Honda has done it with their second generation NSX, and Ferrari has recently adopted it in their SF90 Stradale Hybrid. Rimac and Lotus also plan to adopt torque vectoring systems similar to Tesla's for their own electric vehicles. Currently, the maximum battery pack for Tesla Models S and X is a 100 kilowatt per hour unit, and Elon Musk has confirmed that the Plaid trim level for the Model S will have a larger unit. The extra power proved useful when the Plaid set a lap record on the Laguna Seca racing track. With a set time of 1 minute and 30.3 seconds, it is now the fastest four-door car to even complete a loop of the circuit. This is just 3 seconds slower than the McLaren Senna, which is a purpose-built, powerful hypercar. Tesla has further plans to put the car to an official test on the world-famous and world's longest Nürburgring test track in Germany. But the Plaid prototype has already lapped it in open testing. According to Road & Track magazine, the Plaid prototype managed to complete the track run in 7 minutes and 23 seconds. That is much faster than the Porsche Taycan EV, which posted a lap time of 7 minutes and 42 seconds. While we have yet to see the Tesla Model S Plaid perform in a real-world conditions, we know for sure that Tesla will only be delivering yet another spectacular example of their work. The Tesla Model S is already an industry trendsetter, and the success of the Plaid will mean Tesla's future cars will only get faster. Sales of the Plaid are expected to begin in 2021, and from what all the facts and speculations make it seem, the Plaid is simply a warm-up for Tesla to focus on their ultimate project. This ultimate project is the second-generation Tesla Roadster. The success of the thrust vectoring system in the Plaid may simply ensure that the Roadster is set to make Tesla a serious performance car brand. If you like this video, you may also enjoy our full playlist on Tesla that is shown in the end screen. And please subscribe to Futurephile to watch more fascinating videos on futuristic tech.